Hey. Ladies, you are knowing. What is all these faces? What do they help?
I'm just frustrated.
Yeah, stay frustrated don't you feel sorry you frustrated somebody's daughter?
Yeah.
How
she's
do
just
you
lying, everything she
don't
says
you?
Did she lie that you fired her through our WhatsApp message?
I was trying to do her a favor.
I understand the favor. Kwanza kuna COVID, nifita lika nyumbani. Sindio? Osijali. Sasa Miss Jackie, ni time yako ya kujitetea. Anything you think you can tell this court as to why? Now, usitwambie ulifire her on a favor, that it was a favor. First of all, umeabuse rules za kampuni, kufire mtu and you didn't hire them. They were not under your contract. First of all, what was the terms of the employment? Were you on contract? Were you an employee? Were you a casual? What were your terms?
I was an employee.
Employee?
Yeah.
Ulikuwa unalipa NSF zote?
Mm.
Okay. Naitwa NSSF, eh? Okay. Ulikuwa kwa sako ya kampuni ama kampuni yenyewe ina sako?
Kampuni yetu ina sako.
Eh. Mm. Okay. Wewe mtu akunywa majani yake ajipange. Mm. Okay. Mm-hmm. Jackie,
yes.
Tell this court why you think that she should get a no instead of 15 million.
First of all,
yes.
This lady, hajui kazi yake. Kazi yenye huwa anajua kubwa sana ni kutoa photocopies na kucount makaratasi. Hakuna kitu kingine huyo mwanamke anaweza
fanya. And that is part of our work? Is that part of our work? Is that part of our work, so I ask? Okay, so it is part of our work. Hata pengine kazi yako ni kusign pesa ziende zitoke kwa kampuni. So kazi yako ni kusign tu. So kila mtu na yake. What else?
But you know, Your Honor, I was trying to help her.
Miss Jackie, order. Miss Jackie, since you've been in this court, all you've told this court, ni vile utaleta vito mchape, atakujua ni nani, na ulikuwa unajaribu kumsaidia, which me I don't see how you help somebody by firing them and you didn't hire them.
You know,
and by way of SMS, then you come and tell me, what else did she say? That alikuwa andika ana hesabu makaratasi na kufotokopi, which happens to be part of our work.
Lakini you know, Your Honor, everyone in the company, they used to talk a lot about her. Vile, she's not doing her work well. And then, sasa
juu mimi. Did they?
Yes, they used to.
Did they?
Where? Watu kukamua.
Umeulizwa swali.
Do you know? But let me
order,
tell you.
Order,
wewe.
Misairi, nikitaka assistance na kupigia, na kuandikia WhatsApp pia mimi. Ukuja unisaidia. For now, you know, na zako zile zila kuingia kwa kichwa za WhatsApp. For now, I'm good. I don't need your help. Yes, Sema. So everybody was speaking about, or talking about her.
Yes, they were talking about
how
her.
How useless and how she's
not
underperforming.
Doing, exactly.
I agree. Do you have any witness that you brought today to court to back up that statement?
Okay. I was supposed to bring someone, but Walisema, they're not available.
He vanished.
Hakukua available today.
Is he in court, yes or no?
No.
He's kind of invisible. He's vanished. So your statement as well vanishes. That is not applicable. Endelea tu. Sijali endelea kuonesha vidole. Utarudi hapo ndani kama mwezi moja ndio. Unaona hizo masazi kukutosha. It's very bad and it's illegal. It's against the law to threaten anybody. And especially before the court. You're just disrespecting the rule of the nation, of the land. And Miss Jackie, you don't want me to come hard on you, please. So don't make gestures of threats. I've given you a chance to explain your case. What do you wish to tell?
You've been accused.
She said things that you kind of agreed with. And whatever you said didn't have any backup. Right? She's accused you of trying to push her to reconcile some accounts which were not totaling up, to cover up some losses in the company, which I think were the reasons why you ended up firing her, because you were afraid she might ever come to leak your secret. That's my thought. I didn't say that was what happened. And your body language tells me it could be very true. Because as she said, your body language also kind of agreed to that. You fired her and it was not your duty to do so. What do you tell this court that may spare you even a single nail? Najua hata Yesu pengine angejitetea angevalishwa hiyo crown ya miba. Kwa hivyo hata ajitetee.
Ana prove hata yeye ana prove niliiba wapi
pesa proof.
Yako. Pesa gani? Na
niko na prove utapata. Nimekuja kaa nimejipanga.
Kazi urudi.
Hey.
Sasa after this
order action. Order oh God. Please order with such a management even if your boss was to come here and see the is that how you present your meetings?
Just too frustrated. Wewe nyamaza wewe. Just too frustrated your honor.
So zingine, when you have positions, please look like what you are.
Be humble.
I'm trying.
Really? Do better than that. So, umekuja umejipanga, what do you have for us?
I have some.